essence.
Another time, then.
I lack the requirements. the required essence.
Done.
out of mana. Out of mana.
What will it be? Let's put salvage.
I lack the need of power.
I lack the needed mana. Out of mana once again. I'm out of mana.
Yeah.
Hold that. It is done.
Battle.
Fair bit of magic in that one.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
All right, it's time. Put the skull in that basin. Release the valve at the blood well to fill the basin, and we'll get started. Your power's growing. You're sure you aren't feeling anything strange? This is another dead end. Alive? Yes. Lucid? I don't...
Where is my... What have you done with my body, you?
We're looking for Lord Zir.
I should cut you for speaking that name, bastard! Liar, betrayer, blood-drunken monster! Live forever, he said. Oh, here I am.
Then you were his underling, and things ended badly.
Was summer, autumn, leaves on the ground while disappearing into the city below to sleep, to wait. What will I do now?
He must be talking about the City of Ancients. It would make sense in the context of a revival.
I'll smell him on you, trying to change you too. He reaches for ascension still. I will help you kill him, and then I will sleep.
A portal? Before. It's not coming down. We need to get out. Now. It takes a unique ritual to get past that kind of door. And I need time to focus here and prepare it.
You aren't going to the City of Mordors, are you? Take my advice. If you want to meet the Undying, you too must be undying. Fight the Bloodseekers. Cripple his forces. Make yourself his equal.
Just a moment. I've seen this before with every manner of person who thinks they can take this risk. This would change you, even more than it already has. We can find another way.
No other way! No need for another way! Beat the bastard at his own game!
I have information on several Bloodseekers and their locations. Use it if you must. At least Sanctuary can be rid of them.
My skill is unmatched. Win favor, my friend.
Yeah.
worth keeping.
Locked.
It's locked.
It's locked. It's locked.
Come on.
I cannot carry more. My bags are full. My bags are full. I cannot carry more. The burden is too great. I'm not ready yet. The burden is too great. Yeah. My bags are full.
Live well, my friend. Ah, a warrior. How may I serve?
another happy customer.
Not while I'm in town. That looks worn. I can fix it.
May the light keep you. I carry the best shards of the heavens.
Thank you.
Another time, then.
Keep an eye out for intact remains in here. Best to mediate the risks and take only its skull as well. Then we just need potent blood. Zia's vampires will have plenty of blood wells, I'm sure.
Come on!
That's what we're looking for. You're still with us, right? No strange sensations? Just don't exert yourself.
Not much, but I hope it helps.
Ha!
All right, it's time. Put the skull in that basin. Release the valve at the blood well to fill the basin, and we'll get started. Your power's growing. You're sure you aren't feeling anything strange? This is another dead end. Alive? Yes. Lucid? I don't...
Where is my... What have you done with my body, you?
We're looking for Lord Zeer.
I should cut you for speaking that name, bastard! Liar! Betrayer, blood-sucking monster! Live forever, he said. Oh, here I am.
Then you were his underling, and things ended badly.
Was summer, autumn, leaves on the ground were disappearing into the city below to sleep, to wait. What will I do now?
He must be talking about the City of Ancients. It would make sense in the context of a revival.
I'll smell him on you, trying to change you too. He reaches for ascension still. I will help you kill him. And then I will sleep.
Portal. Something's coming. I've seen that barrier before. It's not coming down. We need to get out, now. It takes a unique ritual to get past that kind of door. And I need time to focus here and prepare it.
You aren't going to the City of Mortals, are you? Take my advice. If you want to meet the Undying, you too must be undying. Fight the Bloodseekers. Cripple his forces. Make yourself his equal.
Just a moment. I've seen this before with every manner of person who thinks they can take this risk. This would change you, even more than it already has. We can find another way.
No other way! No need for another way! Beat the bastard at his own game!
I have information on several Bloodseekers and their locations. Use it if you must. At least Sanctuary can be rid of them.
Can't do that here.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further, or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again. I'll be here, then.
Let's have a look at you, Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you. Came apart nicely. Bad.
out of fury.
Enough fury.
We should get moving.